we can now use the hurl shot to reach the fixer. When he is not fighting pirates, he is a gentle giant.
Not my experience with big robots, but we'll see. What do you think? Might be fun.
I can be persuaded.
Oh, that smell is so... Everything, so I should probably get back to the mission. Yep, still weird.
Weird, but fascinating.
Okay, now, on to the fixer. Almost there!
Lombax! Pierre says they need fixin' to fix the fixer! So fix them a quick death!
You're gonna pay for making us scuttle our own ship! Cut them down, matey!
Got some solid cover here, and it looks like I could flank them from the sides, too!
Get away so easy!
Keep them coming, Pierre! I'm just waiting for you to come down and fight me yourself!
I should have known scuttling you fools would be too easy!
Were you saying something, Pierre? Good thing you'll never have to find out.
Sassy backpack, then. No chance.
Sassy backpack.
You guys aren't very good at this.
Do not let me to the failure. I am nearly the face of the operation.
Pierre no more! You'll regret it!
What if the face quartz cannot be fixed?
We're in deep trouble, but there's no point in worrying about it now.
How exactly will we fix the fixer?
I guess we have to turn him on first.
Was he turned off because he was broken?
Huh! This must be the fixer's on switch! Hello? Are you, okay?
No. I am broken, as is everything. Nothing can be fixed.
Oh, my.
Nothing!
Yeah, at least the pirates are taken care of.
Please focus on the grinding. Junk ahead!
Fixing is a vain and fleeting measure. Destruction is our natural state.
What is he, the breaker now?
I see a fellow broken one. You must accept your brokenness.
Is he talking about me?
Because of your arm? Listen to him, Bolts. If you're broken, so am I. And I think we're pretty awesome. Do you have any ideas? Because I'm having a hard time thinking while running away from a giant homicidal robot!
I am working on it.
The mine's collapsing. Great.
Deserving of enlightenment! I have no wisdom!
Wisdom? I may have an idea.
I'm all ears!
I am broken! I cannot fix! I cannot be fixed!
Don't fall!
Oh, dear.
Can everything stop falling apart, please?
No. I may be different than I was, but you helped me realize I am still Clank.
I am quite relieved. When the bullets asked me to protect them, it opened my eyes to a great many broken things. So very many.
And you became distressed.
But being able to fix another, to see that all is not lost. How can I ever repay you both?
Can you fix this? Thank you.
You just gave an old giant robot the gift of hope. It should be I who is thanking you.